K-H-L-O-E-K-A-R-D-A-S-H-I-A and still shocked about pregnancy. How she'll adjust to K-U-W-E-K motherhood. Khloe Kardashian still can't believe she going to be a mother next year, it has been claimed. The reality star, who is said to be roughly 3 months along, is still in shock over the fact that she gearing up to start a family with her basketball playing boyfriend Tristan Thompson. The duo has been dating for a year, and it's never been a secret that Khloe Kardashian has wanted children of her own. Having seen the likes of Rob, Kim, and Kourtney all welcome their own offspring. As Khloe Kardashian's relationship with Thompson continued to get stronger, the TV personality eventually realized that she wants to spend the rest of her life with the 26-year-old, consequently leading the couple to start trying for a baby. But now that she's pregnant, Khloe Kardashian is still trying to gather her thoughts on becoming a mom in a couple of months. The source tells Radar Online that this has been something Khloe has wanted for so many years. And to know that she'll be having a baby with someone she's madly in love with makes it all the more better, because, as fans know, Khloe Kardashian admitted to having faked tried getting pregnant whilst with Lamar because she felt the timing was completely off. Dealing with a husband who was on drugs was not an environment that Khloe wanted to welcome a child into. Stressing that is the reason why she lied to Autumn that she just couldn't seem to conceive a child by him. Regardless of her not-so-happy past, Khloe Kardashian couldn't be more excited about having her first child, insinuating that there'll most likely be much more to come. Another thing that Khloe is definitely said to be looking forward to is eating whatever she likes without being judged about her figure on social media. The 33-year-old knows a thing or two about cyberbullies who made fun of her weight in the past. So this time around, Khloe Kardashian jokes she has a reason as to why she'll be much bigger in size as the months go by. Khloe Kardashian is expected to give birth in April.